I am honored to be here with an Oregon Duck. And I'm not just talking about somebody who has been to the University of Oregon. I am talking about a man who has worn the outfit. And your name, sir?
Tyson Wooters.
Tell me when you were the Oregon Duck, how long you did it, and then we'll go from there.
I was in the suit for 4 years of my 7 years in college, and I did it from 2000 to 2004 in the Joey Harrington years.
So do we call it a duck uniform, outfit, costume? I need some clarification on that.
It's a duck suit, and for some reason I always capitalized it and wrote it as one word. I'm not sure if that's accurate or not, but I like it.
For someone who's never worn a mascot, I'm going to keep calling this suit, what's it like to be inside, standing in front of 80, 100,000 people running around? Just give me a sense of what it feels like to have that experience.
Physically, it's hot and quite often sweaty. I mean, it doesn't take long to build up some heat in there. Mentally and emotionally, it can go anywhere from completely mind-numbingly boring to absolute chaos and excitement. I mean, crowd surfing, if you're getting passed up the stands all the way back there, that's incredibly exciting and also a little dangerous. And there's also, you know, there was a lot of events where my job was to stand there and just be uncomfortable for a while and pose for pictures or that kind of thing. So it run the gamut of experiences.
And I'm guessing you weren't allowed to speak?
That's correct. No talking in the suit. Can't take off the head in public or anything like that. Remember one time I actually went to a appearance at an elementary school, opened the suit up, and had lost one of the gloves. I forgot to get it from the equipment room, so you can't appear. Can't do anything to spoil the magic, really.
And for you, wearing the suit, was it magical? How did it transform you when you were wearing it?
That's actually a great question. How did it transform me? It was pretty complete a lot of times. I would be, you know, put on the suit and mentally I was putting on the duck persona, and so there were times actually when I'd get out after the end of a long game or something and kind of still be in the mode and making these big movements and expecting people to think it was cute, and then realizing, oh wait, it's just me now, I'm not the star of the show anymore.